Okay, today we make a revision on part two. Here we have this question. We want to understand this question well. What does my stomach do? It digests food. It digests food. Now we will make the same question with these four elements: heart, skin, bone. I will ask one of you to answer. Omar Izzat. Omar Izzat?
Yes. Yes.
Omar Izzat?
Yes.
Read this question, please.
What does my stomach do?
Excellent. Now, I need you to make the same question, but about heart. Make questions similar to this one, but use heart. Instead of stomach, use heart. Omar Izzat.
What?
I need you to ask a question like this, like what does my stomach do? But not about stomach, about heart. Yes, go on. Yes.
Stomach. What does my heart?
Yes, go on.
What does my heart?
Yes.
Do?
Excellent. What does my heart do? Thank you, Omar Izzat. Mustafa Murad?
Yes, Mr.
Omar Izzat said, what does my heart do? Look at this example. What does my stomach do? It digests food. Now we change the question. It is, what does your heart do? What is the answer?
What is this answer?
What does your heart do? Answer the question, please.
What does your heart do? Yes,
Mr. Yes, answer the question, please. The question, what does your heart do? Answer the question. Yeah. Yes, answer the question, please.
Yes. Okay.
Okay.
It pumps blood to my body.
Thank you. It pumps blood. Pumps. Repeat, please. Yes. Pumps.
Mom's
blood.
Blood.
Thank you.
Okay.
Muhammad Samir?
Yes, Mr.
This question, what does my stomach do? Okay?
Okay.
We asked another question about heart. We said, what does my heart do? Okay?
Okay.
Now I need you to ask another question about skin. What will be the question?
What?
Yes.
Does?
Yes.
Skin do?
What does skin do? Thank you. That's right also. What does skin do, or what does your skin do? Thank you. Ahmed Adli.
Yes.
What was the question here?
This is my skin.
Yes. We asked a question here. What was the question?
This.
Yes. What was the question? This is a sentence. This is the answer. Okay? Okay. We ask a question. Muhammad Samir, ask a question here. What was that?
What?
Yes.
What does your skin do?
Excellent. Answer the question, please, Ahmed.
It protects my body.
Thank you very much. That's right. Ahmed Hamada. Ahmed Hamada, don't worry. You will just read a sentence. You will not ask, answer anything. Just read a sentence. Hello?
Hello, mister.
Hello, Ahmed. Look, Ahmed, number three. Just read the sentence, please.
This is my bone.
Yes.
It helps me move.
Yes, this is my bone. Excellent. It helps me move. It helps me move. Thank you, Ahmed. Well done. Thank you very much. Amr Magdi?
What?
Amr Magdi, I will open the microphone for Iyad Muhammad Ali, okay?
Okay.
And you will ask Iyad the question about picture number three, and Iyad is going to answer, okay?
Ask what?
In picture number three, it is about bone. You make a question about bone. Yeah. Okay, Amr?
Yes.
And I will ask Iyad to answer you, okay?
Yes.
I am going to open the microphone for Iyad also to tell him what we are going to do. And you just stay silent. When I ask you to start, you ask him the question, okay? Again, Amr.
What?
Just remain silent. Don't close your microphone. I will ask Iyad to open his microphone. You are going to ask Iyad a question about picture number three, and Iyad is going to answer you. All right? Is it okay with you, Amr?
Yes.
Thank you. Now I'm going to ask Iyad. Iyad?
Yes.
Yes. Amr Magdi is going to ask you a question about picture number
Okay, very much.
I just want the other students to know. I know that you understand everything. You don't need my explanation, but I want the other students to understand.
Hello.
Okay. Now, students, Amr Magdi is going to ask Iyad about picture number three. Amr Magdi, are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. Ask Iyad, please, about picture number three. Question like this. Like, what does my stomach do? But don't use my stomach, use bone.
What does my bone do?
Excellent.
It helps we move.
Excellent. Thank you very much, both of you. Thank you. That was brilliant. Malik Asam and Muhammad Basil. Malik Asam and Muhammad Basil, I'm going to open your microphone now. I need you to ask a question. I need Malik to ask a question about picture number four, and I need Muhammad Basil to answer the question. I'm going to open your microphone now, Malik Asam.
Yes.
Okay, stay with me, please. Muhammad Basil.
Yes.
Muhammad Basil and Malik Asam. Malik is going to ask you a question about picture number four, and you are going to answer the question. Okay, Muhammad Basil?
Okay.
Now, Muhammad Basil, are you going to ask or answer?
Yes.
Again, Muhammad Basil, Malik Asam is going to ask you a question. Malik Asam is going to ask you a question about picture number four. And you, Muhammad Basil, and you are going to answer, okay?
What does my stomach?
Thank you, Muhammad Basil, but you are going to answer. You are not going to ask. Okay? Malik Asam, are you there?
Yes.
Yes, ask the question, please.
What does my stomach do?
Yes, answer the question, please, Muhammad.
It digests food.
It digests food.
It digests food.
Thank you. Thank you. That was brilliant. Thank you, both of you. Now, in picture number one, Arwa says, I have cold. The boy tells her to stay at home. We want two students. One will read the sentence and the other one will give him the correct advice. Now I'm going to choose Omar Mustafa and Qusay. Omar Mustafa, open your microphone, please.
Yes.
Okay, Qusay, open your microphone, please.
Yes.
Okay, Omar Mustafa and Qusay, listen to me. Omar Mustafa, you are going to read the sentence. Okay?
Oi.
Just listen to me. When I ask you to start, you start. All right? So Omar Mustafa is going to read the sentence. Qusay, you are going to choose the correct answer. You are going to choose the correct answer. Now, who is going to read the sentence?
Huh?
Who is going to read the sentence?
Huh?
Okay. And who is going to give the advice?
Me.
Excellent. Now, start, please.
I have a
cough.
Cough. I have a cough. Drink water with lemon.
Excellent. That was brilliant, student. Thank you very much. Thank you, Qusay and Omar Mustafa. Yasin Khalid and Omar Ala. Yasin Khalid and Omar Ala. Yasin Khalid and Omar Ala, we are going to move to picture number three. Yasin Khalid will read the sentence. Yasin Khalid will read the sentence. Omar Ala will choose the correct answer. Again, Yasin Khalid and Omar Ala. Yasin Khalid is going to read the sentence. Omar Ala is going to give him the correct answer. Now I'm going to turn on your microphone. Yasin Khalid will start. And Omar Ala will answer. Let's go on. Let's start. Yasin Khalid?
Yes.
Okay. Omar Ala?
Yes.
Okay. Now Yasin Khalid is going to read the sentence and Omar Ala is going to give him the correct advice. Start, please.
I have a headache.
Listen to some loud
music.
Music.
Okay.
Try to sleep.
All right.
Yes,
Omar Ala, we are waiting for you. What will you say to Yasin Khalid? Yasin Khalid says, I have a headache. What are you going to tell him?
Right.
Omar Ala, you have A and B. Choose one of them, please.
A.
when Yasin Khalid has a headache, he should listen to music?
Yes.
But this is not correct, Omar Ala, because headache is something bad in your head.
Yes, not correct.
Yes, but it is not correct. It is not correct, Omar Ala. Headache is something bad in your head. When you have headache, don't listen to music. Try to sleep.
Yes.
Okay, Omar Ala?
Yes.
So okay. What is the correct answer now?
Sleep.
Try to sleep. What is the correct answer now? Okay,
we are
going, thank you. We are going to start again. Yasin Khalid, read please.
Yeah, but...
Now, Omar Ala.
Try to sleep.
Thank you. That was brilliant. Thank you very much. Now I am going to ask Mazen and Muhammad Hilmi. Mazen and Muhammad Hilmi. I'm going to ask Mazen and Muhammad Hilmi to turn on their microphone. Mazen will read the sentence. Muhammad Hilmi will choose the correct answer. Now we are going to start. Mazen, open your microphone, please. Mazen, thank you. Muhammad Hilmi, open your microphone, please.
Yes, yes.
Thank you. Now, Mazen, read the sentence, please.
I feel sick.
Go to the doctor.
Excellent. Thank you, students. Thank you, Mazen. Thank you, Muhammad Hilmi. Now, I'm going to ask Ahmed Hilmi to read number 5 and Mustafa Murad to give him the advice. Again, I'm going to ask Ahmed Hilmi to start. Ahmed Hilmi is going to read and Mustafa Murad is going to give him the advice. Ahmed Hilmi is going to read and Mustafa Murad is going to reply. Let's get started. Now I will open your microphone. Mustafa Murad, please.
Yes, mister.
Thank you. Now I'm going to open the microphone for Ahmed Hilmi. Ahmed Hilmi, open please.
Yes.
Okay. Ahmed Hilmi, you are going to read. Mustafa Murad is going to give you the advice. Start.
Okay. Okay. My stomach hurts.
Again, please, Ahmed Hilmi. My stomach
hurts.
Okay. Mustafa Murad?
Take some medicine.
Okay, now Ahmed Hilmi and Mustafa Murad. Read and Mustafa Murad, go on without waiting for me to ask you. Go on without waiting for me. When I ask you to start, you start without waiting for me. Okay? Are you there? Well, you closed your microphone. It's okay. Muhammad Samir and Yasin Ahmed. Muhammad Samir and Yasin Ahmed. Muhammad Samir and Yasin Ahmed. Muhammad Samir will read and Yasin Ahmed will give him the advice. Again, Muhammad Samir is going to read. Yasin Ahmed is going to give him the advice. Let's get started. Muhammad Samir, open your microphone, please.
Yes, Mr.
Yasin Ahmed, open your microphone, please.
Yes, Mr.
Now, Muhammad Samir, you are going to read, and Yasin Ahmed, you are going to give him the advice. Let's start.
I have a fever.
Go to the doctor.
Excellent. Excellent. Thank you, students. In this exercise, students, we choose what is correct and what is wrong, what is true and what is false. Yusuf Khalid.
Okay.
Number one, please. Medicine.
Medicine is in a low cupboard.
Medicine is in a low cupboard. This is wrong because you see the boy is playing with medicine. This is not good. This is bad. This is not safe. This is dangerous. Go to number two, please.
Medicine is in a bag.
Yes. What do you think?
Wrong.
Wrong, of course. Thank you. Omar Izzat?
Yes.
Omar Izzat, please read number three.
Drink water, medicine.
Yes.
Without and adult.
Yes. Thank you, Omar. Drink medicine without an adult. Repeat after me, Omar. Yeah. Without.
Yeah.
Without. Adult.
Without. Adult.
Okay. Omar, what is the meaning of adult? Adult. Is adult is someone who is older than you or younger than you?
Younger than you?
Yes, adult. Is he older than you or younger than you? No, the adult is older than you. Look at picture number four, Omar Izzat. Can you see the man?
Yes.
This man is adult.
Yes.
This man is adult. Okay, yes. Omar Izzat?
Yes.
Omar Izzat, your father is an adult. Your mother is an adult. Yeah. Okay. Your teacher is an adult.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Now, what do you think about picture number three? Drink medicine without an adult. You take the medicine and you drink it alone. Is this good or bad?
Good. Bad, yes. Bad.
Yes, it is bad because.
Bad.
Yes, that's right, Omar Izzat. This is bad. Thank you. Ahmed Adli.
Yes.
Go to picture number four, please.
Drink medicine with an adult.
Yes. Is this good or bad?
Good.
Okay. Is this dangerous or safe?
Safe.
Okay. So, dangerous means the bad and the safe means the good. Ahmed Adli, who is yes. an adult in your family?
Mom and dad.
Okay. What about your brother? Is he an adult?
No.
Okay. Do you have sisters, Ahmed?
What?
Do you have sisters?
Sisters, yes.
Is your sister younger than you or older than you?
Older than me.
Older. Is she in grade, which grade is she in?
Grade 7.
Grade 7. Is your sister an adult? Ahmed, let me help you. Let me ask you another question. Look. If your sister is 18 years old, she is an adult. if she is not 18 years old, if she is younger than 18 years, she is not an adult. Okay?
Okay.
Now, is your sister an adult?
No.
Okay. Are you an adult, Ahmed?
No.
Thank you. Is your father an adult?
Yes.
Thank you. Now, let's go to picture number 4, drink medicine with an adult. Is this good?
Good.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Ahmed Hamada.
Assalamu alaikum, ya Mustafa.
Alaykum assalam, rahmatullah. Ahmed Hamada, picture number 5. Repeat after me, please. Medicine.
Medicine is on a high shelf.
Yes. Look at the boy, Ahmed. The boy can't take the medicine because the medicine is on a high shelf. Do you think this is good or bad?
Good.
Good. Excellent, Ahmed. Well done. Very good. Thank you. Thank you. You can turn off your microphone now. Thank you. Amr Magdi?
What?
In exercise number 2, we need to know what is dangerous and we need to write the dangerous things here. And we need to know what is safe and we need to write the safe things here. I will put, yes, okay. Yes, I need you to read number 1. Medicine is in a low cupboard. Read it, please.
The medicine is in a long
cupboard.
Cupboard.
Yes, medicine is in a low cupboard. Is this dangerous or safe?
Dangerous.
Dangerous, yeah, that's right. Dangerous. Thank you. So number 1 is dangerous. Thank you, Omar Magdi. Iyad Muhammad Ali.
Yes, mister. Yes, mister.
Please, Iyad, read number 2.
Number 2.
Yes, read it out loud, please.
Medicine is in a bag.
Yes. Is this dangerous? Dangerous. So dangerous. Number 2 also is dangerous. Thank you. Malik Assam.
Mister, can I do a question for you?
Yes.
Wait a minute, please, Malik Assam. Yes, yeah. What do you want?
Number 3, if he not have an adult and he is sick and he want to take a medicine, he will take was not adult?
No, you can't. You can't do this. It's very dangerous because you may take more than you need, or you may take less than you need, or you may take another medicine by mistake. Because, you know, all the medicine are alike. They look the same. So you need someone who is older than you to tell you that this is your medicine and you should take this amount. Okay?
If he knows everything.
If he knows everything, he can take it. Okay? But okay. When you are not an adult, you can't be sure that you know everything. It's highly dangerous. It's very, very dangerous because you may think that you know everything. In fact, you don't know. Thank you, Iyad. Malik.
Malik. Drink medicine without an adult.
Yes. Dangerous. Dangerous. Thank you. Mustafa Hani?
Yes, Mr.
Number four, please.
Safe.
Can you read it, please?
Drink medicine with an adult.
Okay. Mustafa, safe. Mustafa. Mustafa.
What?
Are you an adult? Are you an adult? Mustafa. Mustafa Hani. Mustafa. What? Adult is someone who is older than you and he is over 18 years. He is 18 or more. Okay? 18, not 80. 18. Okay, Mustafa?
Okay.
If someone is over 18 years, he is an adult. Okay? Okay? Mustafa Hani, are you there? Mustafa Hani, open your microphone, please.
Okay.
Okay, now Mustafa Hani, are you an adult? Are you 18 years old?
Yes. Adult is
okay, 18. Excellent. That's very nice. Now, Mustafa Hani, are you 18 years old?
What?
Are you 18 years old?
No.
Okay. Are you an adult?
Yes.
You are not an adult. Yes. No, you are not an adult. You are a young boy. You are not an adult. Okay?
Yes.
Now, is your father an adult? Okay, Mustafa Hani keeps turning off his microphone. This means he doesn't want to speak, and it's okay. So we move to another student. Qusay? Qusay?
Yes.
Qusay?
Yes.
Are you an adult? Are you an adult?
No.
No. Are you a young boy?
Yes.
Are you a child?
Yes.
Okay. What about your father? Is your father an adult?
Yes.
Okay. And what about your mother? Is your mother an adult?
Yes.
And what about your teacher? Is your teacher an adult?
Yes.
Excellent. And what about the doctor that works in hospital? Is the doctor an adult?
Yes.
Thank you, Qusay. Now we go. Thank you, Qusay. That will be enough. Now we go to Yasin Khalid. Yasin Khalid?
Yes.
Are you an adult, Yasin?
No.
Are you a child?
Yes.
Is your father an adult?
Yes.
Is your mother an adult?
Yes.
Do you have brothers?
Yes.
Are they younger than you?
Yes.
Are your brothers adults?
No.
Okay. Read number five, please.
Medicine is on a high shelf.
Is it something good? Is it dangerous? Is it safe?
Safe.
Thank you. So here we have 1, 2, and 3, and here we have 4 and 5. Thank you. Omar Ada?
Yes.
Omar Ada, number one in the text. When? Repeat after me, please. When?
When?
We
are
ill.
Ill.
We
go to
the. Now, when we are ill, like this man in the picture, he is ill. We go to, what is this place?
Doctor. We go to the doctor.
Excellent. We go to the doctor. That's right. Thank you, Omar Ala. مازن؟
Yes.
مازن, in number one, when we are ill, we go to the doctor. Can we have another word?
Hospital.
Hospital, thank you. So doctor is okay and hospital is okay also. محمد حلمي؟
Yes.
Next, please.
The.
Yes.
The doctors and nurse health.